This afternoon, especially for parts of northeast Iowa where winds will gust to around 45 miles per hour. Secure loose outdoor objects and be alert if traveling.